chyba dwa nowa partnera. Sberbank. I'm not going to be able to do that.